mission readiness is not predicated on what you learned 20 years ago, 5 years ago, 5 days ago. It's what you know now.
The right training at the right time for our nation's sailors. That's the driving force behind the revolutionary way the Navy is training the fleet. It's called Sailor 2025.
You'll have more in-depth training to make you more effective sailor and more relevant at the time you need it. So it won't be probably a schoolhouse. It'll be on your ship, in your squadron, where you can train daily for the needs of your mission.
Gone are the days when sailors get all of their training in one location at the beginning of their career. Now standards call for constant refreshing of their training as they move within the ranks.
So the idea is, don't load them up with everything at the front end. Give them enough so that they can go be successful and meet the expectations of the unit they're going to. And then as they grow into that job and they learn more and they're ready for the next level, we give them that next level of training.
You want people to be proficient and you want them to understand that they are proficient. So why shouldn't they be able to train when they believe they need to train?
Leaders say Sailor 2025 is not only the most efficient way to learn, it's also economical for the Navy. The updated training gets sailors out to sea quicker, it costs less, and there's less downtime involved. It's a 21st century way to grab the attention of new sailors.
That is the key to all of this. If we want to make sure that we've got our 18-year-old sailors that are joining the fleet know what they need to know to keep themselves safe and keep us safe, then we've got to provide those tools to them in that mobile, accessible manner. If we want to keep the good sailors for the future, we need to make sure that we're providing those same things that they're going to get in a competing job.
The ongoing tailored learning environment also enables sailors to utilize more of what they learn as their career continues.
So we have a lifelong learning concept that training continuum matches their career path so that at any point the sailor is able to access what they need to know and be able to do that work that we need them to do so they can perform at their most.
They'll retain more, they'll learn faster, and they'll be better sailors if they get that kind of continuum.
Sailor 2025, it's a vision for the modern day sailor and into the future.
Whoever's best trained is going to win in the end.